My name is Kemkanma Okechuku Otiti, a citizen of Federal Republic of Nigeria. I'm one of your contestants for AGCO Africa Ambassador 2017. Africa is blessed with vast acres of fertile land, as well as other natural and human resources for farming and agricultural development. The future of agriculture in Africa lies in the hands of the younger generation, which is currently not passionate about agriculture. Therefore, encouraging the young people to develop interest in agriculture will not only motivate them to appreciate and practice and see agriculture as a business, it will also help in organizing farmers for the future, thereby tackling unemployment and problems associated with food shortage on the continent. As an enthusiastic young farmer, I organize project meetings with local farmers in my community aimed at providing education and training that would grow our agribusiness. I also sensitize secondary school students on the importance and benefits of farming and agriculture. My interest is basically that of organizing farmers for the future and to advocate for the inclusion of farming and agribusiness in both primary and secondary school curriculums, and that of organizing, inspiring and mentoring young people for a very robust agricultural industry in Nigeria in particular and Africa in general. I am currently the Public Relations Officer, PRO, of Bless Umoji Fadama's Farmers Cooperative Investment and Credit Society Limited, an initiative of Federal Republic of Nigeria to support local farmers. I am into small scale agribusinesses such as poultry farming and palm oil and palm kernel production. It has been my desire to expand these agro-based businesses whenever I have the wherewithal to do so. I am very much optimistic that becoming the AGCO Africa Ambassador 2017 will afford me the opportunity to fulfill that desire. Conclusively, based on my working experience in the agricultural sector and advocacy for youth engagement in agriculture, I believe I will be the best candidate for AGCO Africa Ambassador 2017. Thank you.